2011 Chevy Suburban has all kinds of fun technology. Right now we're going to go over the technology behind your navigation screen and the music capabilities that it has. Located right on the screen is your auxiliary input. Inside the center console is your USB drive. Now, right now today we're using an iPod. Once you connect your iPod, simply go to your radio, turn it on, and it starts to play. It's real easy. You can go to your iPod menu and select to shuffle your songs, go through your playlist, your artists, albums, or just shuffle it all.